But with 2,000 people here, truthfully, all I can think about is that among you are my parents. And maybe this is a good time to tell them. There's no nudity in the film. But I know. But it's about Jews, money, and the relationship between American Jewry and Israeli politics. So I hope you have a relaxing viewing. Mom and Dad.